Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 2 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one man is crowned champion. Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Now hitting, representing the Chicago Cubs, number 21, Sammy Sosa. And here we go. First home run. That one is gone. His second home run. And that's it. Three in a row. Number four in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. Another home run. Seven. 30 seconds left. Now, and gone. Over the bullpen. His third consecutive home run. That's number four in a row. Time's up. That will do it. And he ends the round with 10 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the Chicago White Sox, Frank Thomas. The clock has officially started. Gone! That's his first home run. His second home run. Just 1 minute remaining. bullpen. And that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Up first, in this head-to-head matchup, representing the Oakland Athletics, Reggie Jackson. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. Seconds left. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run. His fifth home run. That's 3 in a row now. Time remaining, that will do it. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger, representing the Boston Red Sox, number 34, David Ortiz. The clock is now running, and the round has begun. Gone! That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. A hat trick. 3 in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. 7. And that ends the round. He ends the round with 7 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Hitting first, representing the Seattle Mariners, number 24, Ken Griffey Jr. The round has officially started, so here we go. John, that's his first home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. 30 seconds left. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. He finishes with 8 home runs, and I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, the challenger, representing the New York Yankees, number 45, Hank Aaron. The round has officially begun. That is out of here. Just 1 minute remaining. Out remaining, that will do it. He finishes with 5 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Now hitting, representing the St. Louis Cardinals, number 25, Mark McGwire. Just 1 minute remaining. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. His third consecutive home run. Seconds left. That's done. Home run number 8. Make it 9 home run. Andy ends the round with 10 home runs, and he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the New York Yankees, Babe Ruth. The round is now underway. Home run. Just 1 minute remaining. There's a home run. Another home run. Seconds left. 7. He finishes with 8 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 21, Sammy Sosa. The round is now underway. Around with 10 home runs, and he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, David Ortiz. The round is now underway. Gone! That's his first home run. Another home run. In a row. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. 1 minute remaining. That's a home run. His fifth. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. That's three in a row now. Thirty-second play. Make it nine home run. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 9 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 25, Mark McGwire. The round has officially begun. First home run. That one is gone. His second home run. There it is. His third home run. Just 1 minute remaining. 4 in a row now. Five-foot home run. Six consecutive home run. Seconds left. Another home run. There's number 10. His third consecutive home run. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 12 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Ken Griffey Jr. The clock has started in this semifinal matchup. That one is gone. His second home run. That gone. All the way out to the concourse. That's number four in the world. Six consecutive home runs. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Make it 9 home runs. Another home run. Time remaining, that will do it. Andy ends the round with 10 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Hitting first in this championship round, Sammy Sosa. The clock has officially started. Gone. And gone. Over the bullpen. That's 3 in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. A hat trick. 3 in a row. Seconds left. 5-6 home run. Six consecutive home run. And that ends the round. Andy ends the round with 10 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 25, Mark McGwire. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Sammy Sosa.